Hello, friends. It is Monday, July 24th, 2023, and I am in Erie, Pennsylvania at the skate park called Skate Erie. It is located in Columbus Park on West 15th Street. Here in Columbus Park, there is also a sizable playground and some basketball courts. Still haven't found any water. This park says it's open 24 hours a day, but I only see one light, and I don't know if it works. It's noon today. There's nobody here skating. I came to this park about 3 years ago in April, and it was too cold, really, so I didn't get to get my skate on. This is a very industrial urban setting, so keep your wits about you. There's a couple of porta potties. I didn't check them out. I don't see any source of water anywhere, so bring it in. And I went to the two nearest gas stations that are each several blocks away, and neither of them had a restroom. So get your stuff together before you get here. This park looks to me like it's been here about 20 years, I would say, from the erosion of the concrete. Looks like it's a solid park, but I think it's been here a long time from the graffiti and the wear on the concrete. So parking is kind of, you just pay attention to all the signs. There's a number of one-way streets in this neighborhood as well, if you call the neighborhood. And be aware, there's a lot of no parking signs. I'd hate to get towed. Let's skate. I haven't seen any rules posted anywhere here, and I felt like it was my duty to check out the porta potties, so I went over to them. One is locked with a padlock, and the other one's kind of gross, so I felt like it was my obligation to fully review the situation here. Alright, that's a wrap, folks. Good skate session, decent park. I think they could probably stand to expand it a little bit, either in this upper section or back that way. I think this is a Pennsylvania thing, people throwing their sneakers up on the lines, because my dad was doing it in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania in the 60s. And I'm going to take these old sneakers of mine and add to it, because they are done. And hey, speaking of, if you ever are at a park and find a heart-shaped wax, I'm the one who left it in most cases, especially in northern New York, but people have been telling me for years they've seen my wax and knew I was there recently, so I'm leaving this here. Thanks, Erie.